Hello. So today we're doing Pixelmon Fire Green version, which I know will piss a lot of people off because it's not Fire Red or Leaf Green, it's Fire Green. But it's not just what was Fire Red? Was that Hoenn Gen 3? No, that I think it might have just been Gen 2 maybe. I can't remember now. But no, I from what I've seen, every single frickin' Pokemon. And yeah, I'm gonna play this and I'm gonna figure it out. So, there we are. And just testing to make sure that it's okay, it works on the OBS. All right, and we're just gonna start off some music. All right. I'm gonna go with Rowlet to start. I never actually started off with that one, but so I did start with a bunch of tools just because. Percent. All right. What is that? That's a Piddove. Okay. So I have done a little bit of playing just to test it out. Wanted to see what kind of things there are. Level 20 plus, all shit. How do I fight? Set up Pokemon as R. Want him to kick this Milk Tank's ass. Let me kick this. Oh. Cool. Oh, God damn it. Well, that didn't turn out well. I have to keep clicking. Absolutely fucking stupid. Sorry, buddy. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, let's see what we can do. I know I gotta find a town. I don't know where I'm gonna find a town. Fuck am I fighting? Am I fighting the. Okay. I think I just accidentally killed that Pidgey. Oh no. What is that? Ganlonberry. What in the fuck? We're gonna head south. South seems like the easiest thing to do. Alright. I know I should be catching, but I want to explore a little bit first. At least get to my first town. Set up base there. Hi, Bellsprout. What was that? Fucking Squirpets. Actually, bye. Is that something over there, or am I just seeing shit? Wait, did I have. You know what? I'm gonna. Try this again. I want to see if I. I did have generate structures on. Okay. Oh boy. Second here, I just gotta. How's that volume? Alright, sounds good. Alright, let's try this again. Roll it. Ooh, Ultra Balls. No Pokeballs, though. Okay, then. Back in London. I really should. Fuck. Oh. Silicon. Interesting. Yo, dude. Neat. What's with this lighting? Did I just. It's R. R to throw. Oh, fuck. Oh. Is that? Interesting. All right. Now that I've gotten decently somewhere, let's try to make some stuff. I guess I should probably eat some of these apples, huh? Oh, well. What is this? Bauxite? Or Bauxite? Something. Sure, I'll figure it out. I do wish the map was a little bit more visible. Hey, how's it going? Just playing this game, trying it out for the first time. Oh boy. Well, I guess hostile mobs don't spawn, but I do see rubies. Anyways, what brings you to my stream? Oh, it's a Sableye. Interesting. Alright. Let's take this and this, and let's get the hell out of here. Alright, it looks like I can get out this way, possibly. Fucking Geodude up here. Also not high enough. Oh boy. Oh boy. Please carry me to the top. Does it go to the top? Oh, it does not. Fuck. Alright, well. Come on, just let me out. There we are. Sentry. Interesting. All right. What is that?
Oh, that's a cloister. Nice.
How do I do this? Just throw?
What?
All right, how do I? All right, I'm not wasting another Ultra Ball on that. Oh, is it a? Those are Skarmory's. Nice. I think that's... really wish. What is this? Come on. Well, desert at least. Light, but I'm worried that's lava now. Yeah, definitely lava. Oh, that's interesting. There's biome specific trap inch over there. What's this? Yeah, mask. Slugma. Oh, I just realized what you said, WhatsApp. No, I don't have a WhatsApp. I don't want my car, girl. All right, let's... I see so many Magikarps on the map, I don't want to deal with that. I do see, however, something down there. What is? Fuck. Fuck. Alright, no more risky plays like that again. What? Not like I can cash that, but sorry about that. I had an itch in my hair. I'm hoping there's a town around here. It's cool how they added different plants for different berries. Oh. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I know, I really should look away from the ground when I want to try to eat. Oh fuck, that's a ghastly. Hey! Nice, I actually have fighting Pokemon now. great fallback. Oh, that's not up for me. Hey, Unicorns, how's it going? How many mushrooms out? 5, good. How are you on this fine Monday morning? Or I guess afternoon now. Cool. Alright, now I just need... Oh boy. Oh, no worries. Thanks for stopping by anyhow. Hope whatever you have to do goes well. I guess there's something fiery over there. Fucking mill tanks. Now go fuck yourself. Oh fuck. No, I don't want to fight it. Fuck's sake, you know what? Fight. What level is the... Is that level 3 or level 8?
boy. And I killed it. I need to find myself a goddamn town. Okay, but pretty poggers. Fuck. Oh. Catch it. You know what? Yay! Nice. Cool. So I've already found some half-decent Pokemon. I just really wish there was a frickin' town where I could heal up. Didn't even see that. Oh. Fuck. Thank you.
Hey, pretty sick team so far. The fuck is? Thunderstone. Interesting. Oh, so those are water stones in there. I think it is. Oh. Second worst champion in my opinion. I've never gotten an invitation to an SMP. How many people are there? I mean, possibly. I would like a little bit more experience with Pixelmon first before I try to do things. Are they all like streamers and whatnot, or what? And just double check, smaller streamers or larger streamers? And are you a streamer yourself? Okay, so not too bad. Well, I just don't want to like go and stepping on anybody's toes. Pink Atlas. The name sounds familiar. I don't think it's very familiar. Well, that's pretty impressive nonetheless. Like I asked before, Dari, are you a streamer yourself? Okay. I mean, yeah, no worries if not. I'm just curious. I'm wondering what I'm gonna get myself into if I say yes, and I just want to make sure that I have all the information. Is there a certain theming, or is it just kind of like a free roam Pixelmon?
Yeah, it's the one thing I'm trying to find right now. God damn it. I was wondering, like, because I know that there are certain SMPs that have, like, themes around them, like, SMP Earth is all about, like, people having, like, continents and whatnot. Oh, yeah, no, that's more than reasonable. I totally understand that. So I'm just thinking. Oh, fuck me. Just turned up my headphone accidentally. Yeah, I noticed Manaphy spawn near me once when I was trying to do this. Is there a commitment to it? Like, you have to be on a certain amount of times per week? Or just whenever you can get on? This is the perfect deciding music. Yeah, you know what? I'll join. I do have a quick question though, before I hop on over. Do you allow like other streamers? Because I know I have friends who play Minecraft and also play Pokemon. I don't know if they ever have experience with Pixelmon. And like I said, this is my first time playing today. If they decide they want to try as well, would you be open for them to come in as well? Awesome, I much appreciate it. Alright, so how does this work? So like, are you gonna send me like a thing on Discord or something? Fuck you, Milk Tank. Like, okay. Like, completely shut it down? God damn it. Let me just resize this window. Let me just check the aspect. It's a little bit squash. Would you rather I keep that IP quiet because I do post my videos to YouTube? Just so you're not like... Give me a second, I'll copy that and then I'll delete that message for you. There you go. Alright, now that I copied that, I'll go to BRB. Oh. Well, still, I'll keep this. Just so you're not like spammed with people trying to join in and whatnot. Give me a second. Do you own the server or? Just give me a quick second here while I reorganize things. Man, there's way too many on this list. You know what?
Yeah, no, it's the exact same as my Twitch. I'm just gonna do this so my thing isn't going up into flames every time I have to load up a list. Yeah, I kind of figured. All right. Well, I thank you for the invitation anyways. What server? It's apparently a Pixelmon SMP with other streamers on it, so. The fuck is the song? XY Elite 4. Oh. Did you give me the right IP? I'm not sure. It's whatever I got off CurseForge. Forge 14, 23, 5, 28, 54. I may just be several levels of stupid, but. How's the music, by the way? Is it too loud, too quiet? Stuff. Just to make sure this is the right version, right? Let's see, actually, hold on. On the curse forge or whatever the overwolf thing is, it's 8.1.2. Is that the right one? Let me just put this on pause quickly.
What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the Blue Elixir. Today, I'm going to show you guys how to solve the problem that simply does not let you connect to your Minecraft server, or more like actually your friends not being able to connect to your server. Because the thing is, you probably have noticed how you, through the local host connection, can actually connect to your server. However, if you were to use your own IP, say for example your port forwarding IP or your Hamachi IP, it doesn't really matter, any type of default configuration setup that you would use to simply have people normally being able to connect to your server, but they simply can't. So what is the solution to this? Well, before I tell you the solution, I just want to tell you something very, very small, and that's that I used to have this problem as well, so I totally understand how you feel right now, and trust me, it's a pain in the ass. So, what do you do to solve this problem? Well, if you don't already know, as I didn't know before, it is actually caused by your own computer. Now, you've tried everything. You've tried port forwarding again and redoing it. You've tried reinstalling your computer, maybe even perhaps, and you see that this doesn't work. Now, it's shameful almost how simple this solution is, but it works. I guarantee you. If it doesn't work, well, then it's probably something else. And if this doesn't work, just make sure to disable your antivirus program, because sometimes the antivirus programs has this kind of feature where they simply disallow any incoming or outgoming connections. So, for example, if you're hosting a server, that might be sort of a security protocol for the program for you to not let anyone join your kind of network, I guess you could say, because it could be potentially a threat. If that's not your concern, well, obviously you can turn off your antivirus program. For example, say it's McAfee or Norton or anything else. In fact, I actually disabled my Norton. I actually uninstalled it because I saw no reason to have it anyways, because I'm a pretty experienced guy when it comes to computers, and I don't really feel like I had any other use for it anyways. So that's my first recommended tip. The second thing that you need to do to actually make this work is the following. So, as you probably know, you've port forwarded. Like, as you can see here, I've port forwarded this port. It's 25565 on my own IP. I made sure it's the right IP. Everything you can see right here in the IP configuration through the command prompts, I can see it does end with 1.2. And if I close this down, everything should be working, right? It's done. It's configured. What's blocking the connection? And it's so simple, yet so frustrating. You see, what is actually blocking the connection is your firewall. Now, this sounds ridiculous. You probably heard 1,000 people say this before. And then you're like, what is blocking it through your firewall? Because people are very unprecise when they mention those kind of things.
Wow.
So what you want to do is simply go into your control panel. And once you're in there, what you want to do, you can either enter it by searching for it in your search menu bar in the Windows menu, or you can right-click it and simply go to...
Do I have my firewall disabled? In my house, it's just normally called a wall. Ha ha ha. I'm terrible. Alright, I deactivated my firewall. Let's see if this works. I guess not. It should be. How do I fucking change that? Java. Nope, that's Java update. Fuck.
Let's see here. Where is it? Where is it? Obviously not have as many as I do.
Oh, what if I
unlocked?
What's the allowed applications that I need to fuck with? Okay. All right, go get yourself hydrated. I probably should go soon to bio and water, and then we'll return to this. I'll just have to see what's up with this.
You should be able to scroll down until you see something called Java TM Platform SE binary. Now.
Essay. Hey Art dude, how's it going? There's a lot of new people here today. Wow, didn't think Pixelmon was that popular.
As you can see,
we're just trying to figure out. I was invited to this SMP and I'm trying to figure out how to get it to work.
I do, but that's simply because of the,
do I have an active?
Tutorial. Doesn't matter how many you have.
Oh,
you
fuck
want to
it.
Do
no, I didn't.
Is simply select them all like this, and you want to make sure that you simply tick the private part. As you can see here, it says public and private. You want to check all of these boxes for all the Java SE or Java TM Platform SE binaries. And once you've done that, you want to click OK, and then watch as the magic happens. You go back to Minecraft, you refresh, and voila, ladies and gentlemen, you can now join your Minecraft server through your normal IP. Now, hopefully this helps you guys.
Pixelmon.
I know, I seriously understand what the struggle is. I've been through this myself, and trust me on this one.
Right now, it's Pixelmon 812, I think it is. Let me check. Yeah, 8.1.2. I'm trying to connect to this Pixelmon here. I'm not entirely sure what the version number is, but it's Goldfish, what are you running on? Is it 8.1.2? 8.12. Is that a different version? Okay. Goldfish, can I just get a double check to make sure that the server address is fine? I know you said you have the whitelist on, so that's why I figured it's safe. So the address is fine then? What if I just hit enabled? What would that do? Oh, didn't mean to click that one. Is it what was the final thing? That's good. And so did I. I downloaded it from CurseForge as well. Except I have it through the launcher. It wouldn't let me download mods off the website anymore. 812, yeah. What type of... Restart Minecraft, restart computer, maybe. Oh. You know what? Let's restart Minecraft. What? Oh, don't tell me I gotta resize you again. Yep, I gotta resize you, fuck's sake. It's a little bit squishy for now. I'll reset it later.
You guys won't have this. When you guys open it for the first time, it will look a little like this. So what you guys want to come over here is view by and go small icons and then find Java 32.
Control panel. Sorry, I'm just looking at this.
Bit or 64 bit, whatever you guys have. I'm gonna see if it's up to date. This may fix your problem, it may not. So, except you're the administrator.
Oh boy. Update. Oh fuck. Okay. Well, I guess I have a Java update. All right. I guess I have to turn off. Oh, let's try that. See what happens. Oh fuck my neck. And once I get this to work, I'll do a quick BRB, and then see what chaos I can cause on the SMP. In the meantime, how are you guys doing today? Yeah, I hope so. RTP. I still don't know what an RTP is, unfortunately. Oh. Interesting. Oh, sorry, my dudes. Okay, so I updated Java. Let's see if that works. You know, instead of refreshing, I'm just gonna refresh Minecraft. Again. Let me move this goddamn window. Fuck. Oh boy. Oh my god, sorry my dudes. Actually, quick refresh. Now we do it. Just to double check, are you sure I'm whitelisted? Final Fire 64? Okay. Damn. Everything's active. Double check the firewall. All right, what is it? What What did I fuck up this time? Another video? Anyways, thank you. Oh yeah, probably. Let's try that. Anyways, I appreciate you both just popping by the stream anyhow. I greatly appreciate the sport, no matter what form it takes. Ow. Alright, so Goldfish, did you figure out what the issue was? This.
Oh. Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaBox. So today I get the following error notification while I try to play the Minecraft, and it shows. So here you can locate Java and click to open it. And in top it shows some categories. So here you can go to update and then check it if any new updates are available or not. So here my Java is up to date. So just close all the settings window. And sometimes this error is occurred due to the network problem. So first of all, check your internet connection if it is works or not. So once you check it and then open command prompt. But you can open this command prompt as administrator mode and then type the following commands by one by one. So once you execute these commands and close all the windows and also restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, once again try to access that same Minecraft. So I hope now this time that error is automatically gone. So if maybe that error message is again and again occurring, just comment to me. I give the another solution to fix this problem. So anyway, for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, ThetaBox. And thanks for watching.
Sorry, what did you say? I don't have that. Why don't I have that? Oh, that's okay. I typed it wrong. Why can't I? What's cheese?
So once you execute these commands and close all the windows and also restart your Windows PC. So
I'm not sure what I'm doing wrong because it's. Ooh.
So once you execute these commands and close all the windows and also restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, once again,
you know what? I'm gonna
save Minecraft.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna futz with this and then probably stream on the server another time. Oh, R2, thanks for the follow. Yeah, I think that's gonna be my play here. That's dumb as hell. So I'm just checking something. Oh yeah. So I'll just. I don't know why it doesn't work like this. Turnos. Turn leads. It says I have to refresh my computer, but I really don't want to do that. Yeah, for the time being, I'll just continue on this. And then hopefully I can get it to work later. And then I'll stream. that there was a town there. Oh, I completely did not see that. Okay. So I'll just go straight south then. Can I get some F's in chat for that pineco? Oh, there's actual Team Rocket people here? Okay. Alright. Okay then. Oh yeah, I forgot. Pre-1.14, the villages fucking sucked. Oh, you know what, I'll take over this house. Everybody's a cult leader. Sleeping also heals, and that's good. Oh, nice. So the thing again. fuck is that? What in the fuck was that? I really should fucking build a ladder there. Are we saying Suicune spawned in my game or in your server? No, I know. In my game or your server? As in didn't see a notification about it. Oh, okay. Now, does anybody know what exactly is the progression now? Oh, wait. Can you craft your own Pokeballs and Ultra Balls and whatnot? Alright, so I have these ones. And, oh, okay, thank you. Do I have enough? Interesting. Wide ass tree. Is anything in it? It's just wide for the sake of being wide. Oh, what? Huh. I just realized there's right? Oh, there's two different anvils. What do I use? Yeah, no, I will fix the problem after stream. Just out of curiosity, are you just going around asking random streamers or? You're stupid, you know that? Can I not? Oh, okay. So how do I... Okay. Oh, so I do need to go to them. Okay. So this is our use. My face in the C dot, okay. Are there, like, gyms in this game? How's that? Actually, fuck it, I'll run. I don't want to do this. Okay, that's fucking creepy. Yeah. Who left? Jesus, fuck, what the... Oh. Oh. That gave me a heart attack. Sure. Problem is that I think it's going to require a computer restart, and I don't want to do that midstream. Actually, how long have I been streaming? Almost 2.5 hours. I don't like doing fragmented streams, especially if it's like, for those following, it's like, oh yeah, Final Fire is streaming, Final Fire is streaming, Final Fire is streaming, etc., etc., etc. Do you got a Discord running for this kind of thing? Or it's just whatever. Let's close this down. So I'm just checking my advanced settings on my firewall, see if there's anything weird about it. What doesn't work at the moment? Are the servers down or something? I had an action that said block. Why does it say block? Let's try this again. let's try something. I can't even... Yeah, no, I think I'll play with streamer friends. Or, are you talking about my streamer friends or your streamer friends? I mean, I always play with like the two friends that I have as my own streamer friends. I have like we know each other in real life, so I play with them occasionally. If you check out my recommended streamers in my Twitch profile, the two of them are Illegal Weasel and Knockout Wizard are the two other streamers in our little group. Karam, yeah, I talk. What's up? Yeah, I'll play with your streamer friends if need be. Not right now, because I'm trying to it still too loud? Right now I'm actually trying to get a different server to start working. So I'm just trying to figure out how the hell to get this to work. Okay, I'll take a look at that in the future. Well, we're just trying to figure out how the hell to get me connected to the server. I've enabled the Java and whatnot. Oh, it's an SMP that Goldfish invited me to. But for some reason, it's giving me issues. Yeah, I've been whitelisted. Just trying to pull up the error so you can see. Well, welcome back, unicorns. It's not much to watch, but we're just trying to figure out how to fix this frickin' error. It's like my computer refuses to connect to it for some reason. And I've tried to do all like the firewall shit. Oh, I forgot about that. Don't remind me. It's not gonna work. Yep. Quite frustrating. What, have you tried removing me and putting me back on? Okay. Alrighty. Let me know when it's back up, like, fully. I think Art Dude may have left. I don't exactly know. Excuse me. Yeah, I know, but it's a given. He has his own friends. I have my own friends. He's a lot more of the charismatic type, anyway. So. I do like this song, so I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. Oh boy. Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry. I mean, at least unlike Pokemon, I can actually build my own place. Damn. Yeah, thanks for the squid. Yeah. No, take your time. No worries. What if I tried that? Let's try this, see if I can get this to work. Why can't I? Yeah, I know. Just trying to figure this shit out. I apologize. So I think I found where the issue lay, but for some reason I can't get the firewall to recognize jar files, and I don't know why. Actually, we're fine. How the fuck do I do this? Firewall. java.exe. Program files Java. That work? At best. I greatly appreciate it. I am feeling slightly fatigued though, that's the unfortunate thing. Oh yeah, no worries, I understand. Yeah, I'm hoping to probably make some friends there. Fuck, that's frustrating. Alright, let's try this. Oh boy. What the fuck? Oh, fuck, I accidentally turned it back on. God damn it. I'm gonna do something incredibly stupid here. Where is it? Advanced settings, maybe? Fuck. So I guess it's not my malware bytes thing. I hate that. I hate the stasis between too much and not enough. Excuse me. It's very damaging to one's psyche, I think. Alright, you know what? I'm actually gonna call the stream for today. During tonight I'll be working on trying to get the server up and running, and I'll join when I can. See, I just have Moist in the background as noise fodder most of the time. Unfortunately, I'm moving in the next couple of days. I will try to do something tomorrow, but very low chance with all me moving around and whatnot. But regardless, I appreciate those who came and watched the stream anyways. And, actually, is there anybody streaming right now? Twitch. Nobody's streaming right now. Yeah, I'll be there. Alright. Yeah, I guess there's nobody to host right now. But, thanks for watching, everybody who did. And hope you guys have the good rest of the day. Or night, or whatever. See ya.